Your Honor, please. In every Saturday, one day a week. That's not enough. I have to be with my children. It's not a question, really. I mean, I have to be with them, sir, please. I know it seems like a lot, but for me, it's not enough, really. I've been away from them for more than one day since the day they were born.
Mr. Hillard, I would like to add that this ruling is only temporary. I will assign a court liaison to oversee your case, and there will be a continuance of these proceedings in 90 days. I'm giving you 3 months, Mr. Hillard. 3 months in which to get a job, keep it, and create a suitable home. If this proves to be a possibility for you, I will consider a joint custody arrangement when we reconvene. Adjourn.
It's all my fault.
This is all my fault.
Why would you think that?
I should have never had a break in
here. Yes, it would. It's an accident waiting to happen. Okay? You did nothing wrong. Got that? Same as always. Just have a really good night, huh?
So I will be looking at two things. Living environment.
More like a habitat, really.
And I will be coming by on Monday and Friday evenings to inspect it.
Well, we're going to check it.
Of course, there's always the job issue. This is the nearest employment office I can be able to make an appointment for you. Oh, by the way, do you have any special skills?
Yes. I do voices.
What do you mean you do voices?
Yeah. I do voices.
Yeah! You come to this planet looking for intelligent life, which we made a mistake.
We're lucky to be in America. Don't ask for a green card.
Well, this is certainly a rough meeting, and it's not going very well for me, I'll tell you what. Hey, boss, you give her a chance. She's going to loosen up anymore.
Look at me right now, my nephew. I'm trying to do that door in the tunnel.
What's his name?
Still looking for the other half of my life.
This idiot! I still can't do it! I'm sitting on a gold mine!
Don't make me smack this hot dog.
Yeah.
I feel a great impression on the hot dog.
Mr. Hillard, do you consider yourself humorous?
I used to. There was a time
and I found myself fighting. But today, you'll prove me wrong. Thank you. Listen, bottom line, I need to be with my children. And I'll do anything to do that. And just tell me what to do.
You take all these cans, you box them and you ship them. And you box those cans over there, ship them. Then more of them will come in. You box those, you ship those. Any questions?
After you box them.
You ship them. That's a lot, smartass.
Sketches.
Change of conference room. As you probably know, the estate was built in 1876. Now these sketches are meant to reflect your desire to have it completely restored. The lobby resembled a music salon with a great deal of inspiration from the French Second Empire. I was thinking of 17th century grand piano. Tufted sofa, Flemish tapestry, a brass-bound Regency-style table. Bent clocks. Fringed upholstered chairs, drapes, heavy drapes.